What's up, guys, and welcome to Simple Review, the series where I, Pepper Homie, briefly play a game, review it, and I keep it simple. Let's get into it. Bang on Balls Chronicles is a 3D platformer collectathon. When you play this game, you just have the option of playing through the main story, solo, or online with up to three of your friends. When you're playing through the main story, you're just tasked with finding movie reels, XP points, and cosmetics. Now, each area you go to is supposed to be a recreation of a historical event inaccurately, and this allows for a very unique experience that's just not offered in any other 3D platformer. Each area also has tons of secrets just littered throughout the area for you to find, and usually this contains cosmetics or a boss or just something else to keep you from just doing the regular mission. So there's basically side quests throughout the game, and all this is executed just very well. And while you're doing all this, you're actually just looking for movie reels, and movie reels are used to unlock more levels back in the hub world. The hub world is where you'll start off when you're playing this game, and is where you'll access any level that you've played or haven't played before. And the XP points that you're gathering while playing through the levels is used to purchase other cosmetics when you're playing the game. And all this content is just so easily accessible and easy to pick up. If you're new to video games, you can definitely play this game. Or if you have someone that just doesn't like video games that much, they could easily get into this. This game is launching into early access at the time of making this video, so not all content will be available at launch, but as it sits right now, this game is an absolute 10 out of 10 pepperonis for me. This game just has potential to be one of the best co-op 3D platformers of all time. So if you guys like the content, drop a sub, drop a like, and I'll see you guys in the next one.